that just crashed right into it.
That was a dead on kill.
He did it on purpose.
He did it on fucking purpose, man.